2013, and his family just got around to setting the date. That's why it took long, not because we don't love him. So.
And welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Tupac Shakur!